In this video, we'll show you a new feature in VictronConnect. It searches the Wi-Fi and LAN networks for connected GX products. When the app is opened, it starts to search for new devices. Immediately, both a Color Control GX and a Venus GX are listed. When you click the Venus GX, it opens the page and shows the IP address on the left and shows two options. One to go to the remote console and one to go to the VRM portal. Let's go to the VRM online portal. As this is a new device, it opened the Add Installation Wizard and has pre-selected that this is a Venus GX and has pre-entered the VRM portal identifier. All we need to do is click the Request Access button. If we were to select the Remote Console option instead, it will ask you to turn the screen horizontally, where you can see and control the colour display as though you were looking at the screen itself. This neat little feature helps you to install the GX device and is also useful to access it once installed. The search feature works on all the usual platforms: Windows, Mac, laptops and computers, as well as Android and iOS devices.